welcome to Snovio Tutorials. Today I'll show you how you can boost your productivity with Snovi Mail Tracker for Gmail and be just at the right time and the right place for your sales prospects. Snovio Toolkit goes beyond email finder, verifier, and drip campaigns. This absolutely free and unlimited email tracker can help you convert leads by tracking manual lists and emails and letting you schedule messages and follow-up reminders. Nobody will be distracted from your emails either, because Snovi Mail Tracker does not add any signatures, logos, or trademarks to your messages. Let's get started. First, install Snovi Mail Tracker from Chrome Web Store. You'll find a link to it under this video. When you go to your Gmail account after installing, you'll see a message with a request to activate Snovi Mail Tracker for the current account. Next, you'll see a draft letter generated automatically. Send it to our team to test the extension and check the status of the email in the sent folder. As you can see, a purple label opens has appeared, which means the email has been opened. This open statistic will let you know just how interested a lead is in your offer. Snovi Mail Tracker builds perfectly into the Gmail interface, showing you just three labels for tracking your emails. A white label unopened if the recipient hasn't opened the email yet. A purple label opens if your letter has been read. We will show you how many times the email has been opened. A green label clicks tells how many times the recipient has followed the link in the email. For this feature, make sure the link tracking is enabled in the settings. To see the full tracking history, simply open the email. On the right side, you'll see a panel with a detailed opens and clicks history. Please note, the email history shows the statistics for the whole message chain. You can always change the settings by clicking on the extension icon. Here you can select the accounts to track the emails on, disable link tracking, configure push notifications for email opens and link clicks. Choose whether you want to hide push notifications automatically. Once everything is set, every email sent from the account will be automatically tracked. But tracking isn't all this Snovi extension can do. You can also schedule messages, set up reminders, and disable tracking for specific messages. To schedule emails with Snovi Mail Tracker, please click on the email icon and choose the date and time to send your email. When you schedule your email, it will be saved to drafts until the set time and date. If you launch the send-in before the scheduled time and date, the previous settings will be deactivated. Please note, the send later option can be used only for new messages and cannot be used for replies. To set up a reminder, click on the clock icon and check the remind me box. Next, set up the reminder time and the condition. For example, if the message wasn't read, if the recipient didn't follow the link in the email, if there was no reply to the message, or send the reminder unconditionally. The letter with an activated reminder will be marked with this icon in your account's list of sent and inbox messages. When creating a message that you don't want to track, click on the bell icon. If it is purple, the tracking is enabled. If gray, disabled. Please note, if you've set up an option send email as using a non-Gmail alias or an external SMTP server like smtp.1n1.com, our system won't be able to track these emails. To track your engagement progress, you can subscribe for regular summary reports on emails performance. Check out the next video on how to set them up. If you have any questions, ask me in the comments below. See you!